Hi kids, a very warm welcome to all of you in my class again. Here today I come here with my new concept. New concept? Yes, today we will do reading, but today I brought some new words, some new sounds, some blending words. So today we will mix together and we will start reading. So now open your book, the songs, the letter sings, book 1 and lesson number 24. Today I will tell you about some new sounds, some blending words. Do you know what is the meaning of blending words? Okay, I will tell you. Now open your page 28 and lesson number 24. Now first of all, what you have to do? Mention the date and reading. Okay? So beta, CH. So both makes the sound CH. Both are consonant and makes single sound CH. SH or SH, H. It makes the sound SH. CH and it makes the sound SH. Both are consonant but it makes single sound. Sure. Okay, now here are CR, KR, KR. Both are consonant but both mix together and both mix the sound together like KR and it creates blending words. KR, KR, KR. It creates two sounds. KR. Like KR, it creates the sound st, st, st. Okay, and again gr. Both are consonant and both creates the sound gr, gr, gr. Okay, so these three makes the blending words. So here is ch sound. Latch. T is silent here. In my previous class, I told you about the T. T is silent. Okay. So T is silent here. Latch. Catch. Patch. Match. Hatchet. Church. Cheek, cheek. Next is sh sound. So sh at, shut. Sh all ever say. Sh l, shell. Sh ein, shine. Sh eins, shines. Sh and it creates the sound oo. Both are vowels. Okay, and both. It creates the sound U, shoe. Sh, E, P, sheep. Now kr. So it creates blending words. Kr, E, creep. Kr, own, crown. Ow. It creates the sound ow. Crown. Kr, E, creep. Kr, own, crown. Stir, stir, eep, steep, stir, read, street, steep, street. Next is gr. So both are consonant and it creates the sound gr. So how? Gr, eat, greet, gr, in, green, gr, o, grow. Here is O and W. So this is vowel and this is consonant. So it creates the sound from the first letter O, grow. Okay. So now we will read sentences. The sheep is at, shut. The sheep is shut. sh sound, again sh sound. In the pen. The gr, grass. Grass is green, green. The sun shines, shines. We will let the sheep out. The sound of O and A makes out now. We will grow if the sun shines. The sun is hot. Now here is today. Today is a 5-letter word. Today. Today. I have lost my shoe. In the steep, st and eep sound. Steep. Street. It had a crown. Ow sound. Okay. Crown on it. I will get it. Now read it again. The sheep is shut in the pen. The grass is green. The sun shines. We will let the sheep out now. We will grow if the sun shines. The sun is hot. Today. I have lost my shoe in the steep street. Street. It had a crown on it. I will get it. Now what you have to do? First of all, you have to learn the new sounds. Ch, sh, kr, st and gr. Now then you have to learn these words for dictation test. Okay? Ma'am already told you about the dictation words. You have to learn these words for dictation test and then you have to read this lesson to improve your reading. Now it's time to leave, but ma'am will come back soon. So stay happy, stay healthy and keep watching me again and again. So goodbye.